Sudden cardiac arrest is actually the number one killer of student athletes in our country. Every hour, every single day, we lose a kid to sudden cardiac arrest.
Julie Walker knows firsthand the pain of losing a child. Sudden cardiac arrest took her 19-year-old daughter Peyton in November of 2013 when she was a sophomore at King's College.
Peyton was actually studying to be a physician assistant. She wanted to work in healthcare. So really, we put our heads together and thought, this is a way that Peyton can work in healthcare. She can save lives. She won't physically be here doing this, but she's here in spirit.
Julie is referring to the heart screenings held at Carlisle High School this past weekend for 12 to 19-year-olds. It's part of the programs provided by the Peyton Walker Foundation, set up shortly after her death. Julie says sports physicals and routine health physicals don't provide a thorough check of the heart.
So we change that dynamic. We provide free electrocardiograms, we check for murmurs, we check the students' vitals. If anything comes back abnormal, we will also provide a free echocardiogram on the spot.
This is a gift to our kids in the school district. This was a no-brainer. When the Peyton Walker Foundation reached out to us and said, would you? The question was, when can we, not would we? So we knew right away that this was going to be great for kids.
And parents in the Carlisle School District also knew it was a great opportunity. About 300 of them signed their children up for the screenings.
Not just for kids that have sports issues, but any kid that has any kind of heart issue. It's nice to find that out ahead of time.
And like swimmer Maddie Brummer, they also took advantage of the CPR clinics.
It's just nice to be know that you can save someone's life and like just be there to help and just know that you can help someone out in an emergency situation.
So if we can do all this in the first 2 minutes, they have a 70% chance or more of surviving. So an additional 250,000 people a year could survive a sudden cardiac arrest just by what they're learning here today at Carlisle High School.
We know that we're saving kids' lives and we're saving other parents and other families from the heartache that we live with every day. So that makes it worthwhile.